guys, and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we are going to talk about the 8 signs that shows your blood sugar is out of control. You might think it would be obvious if you had high blood sugar, but it's actually entirely possible for signs of high blood sugar to fly under the radar. There are a lot of people who don't realize they have high blood sugar, so if this is the case with you, you certainly aren't alone. In addition to that, there are about 88 million US people, or more than 1 in 3 adults, who have prediabetes, which occurs when blood sugar is higher than normal but not high enough to be called diabetes. And only 15% of adults with this condition reported that a health professional had diagnosed them with the illness. Here are some signs of high blood sugar. Number 1. You are hungrier than usual but losing weight. Many people with uncontrolled high blood sugar find that they are hungrier than usual, which signals a symptom called polyphagia. And although you are eating more, you may be losing weight for no apparent reason if your blood sugar levels are too high. Since your body is not getting energy from the preferred source, glucose, it has to turn to muscle and fat. When your body starts breaking down muscle and fat for energy, you experience unintentional and unhealthy weight loss. Number 2. You feel tiredness and fatigue constantly. Fatigue and extreme tiredness are symptoms of uncontrolled blood sugar. When your body is not processing insulin properly or it doesn't have sufficient amount of insulin, the sugar is staying in your blood rather than getting into your cells to be used for energy. Also, frequent urination can lead to dehydration. Number 3. You have noticeably blurry vision and frequent headaches. You may notice that your vision isn't as clear as it used to be and that things may appear a bit blurry. High blood sugar levels can lead to swollen lenses in your eye from fluid leaking in. This changes the shape of the lenses, which makes it unable to properly focus, causing blurred vision. You may also find yourself struggling at work, having difficulty driving, and suffering from frequent headaches. Number 4. You develop sores that tend to heal more slowly than usual. Cuts, scrapes, bruises, and other wounds heal more slowly in the presence of uncontrolled blood sugar, according to the National Institute of Diabetes and Digestive and Kidney Diseases. Diabetes causes nerve damage and affects circulation, especially in the lower legs and feet, which can delay healing because there isn't enough blood flow to the area. Even minor wounds are more prone to infections, which can become very serious and even result in amputations of the foot. Number 5. You notice tingling and numbness in your hands or feet. As mentioned, uncontrolled blood sugar can cause nerve damage, also known as diabetic neuropathy. What you may notice is a tingling sensation or even numbness in your hands and feet. Some people experience pain in their hands and feet as well. Though neuropathy is most common in people who have had diabetes for a long time, it can occur in anyone with poorly controlled diabetes. Number 6. You are developing blisters, dryness, or other skin changes. Small pieces of extra skin called skin tags may form in the creases of skin, especially if you have diabetes and you are trying to find ways to manage your weight. Dark, thick areas of soft skin called acanthosis nigricans may form on the back of the neck or hands, armpit, face, or other areas. These can be a sign of insulin resistance. Blisters, infection, dryness, itchiness, discoloration, and abnormalities of the skin can all be warning signs of high blood sugar. Number 7. You are getting yeast infections more often than usual. Hyperglycemia may lead you to get more frequent genital yeast infections. The culprit is often a type of yeast known as Candida albicans. According to the Center for Disease Control and Prevention, in females, the symptoms can include vaginal itching, redness or soreness, pain during sexual intercourse, pain or discomfort during urination, and thick abnormal vaginal discharge. While yeast infections are common in people who don't have diabetes, having more glucose in your blood puts you at a higher risk of getting them. Number 8. Swollen or bleeding gums. Gum disease is a complication of diabetes.